Yeah.
That was the gist of the piece. And hearing things like that, hearing Genesis and Pink Floyd and King Crimson, all kind of drew my mind into this other place and was so important to my career path.
Court of the Crimson King.